Still in the news, as the search for total peace intensifies in Plateau State, the commander of the Special Military Task Force Operation Safe Haven, Major General Dominic Onyemelu, has tasked community leaders in Berom and Fulani communities to ensure their subjects are law-abiding. He said this during the signing of a Memorandum of Understanding by the two communities in Riom and Jos South local governments.
The commander urged the various community leaders to take charge of securing lives and property in their domain.
Community leaders, the need for you to interact among yourself and then use the traditional mechanisms that you have been using all along to ensure peace and security in your area. And at the same time, to fish out bad eggs amongst your people.
In their submission, the Fulani community asked that night grazing be banned and that they should be allowed to return to their displaced communities, while the Berom chiefs urged the Plateau State government to fully implement a white paper on a peace meeting released in 2015.
There was a white paper issued by the government of Plateau State concerning this peace. Coincidentally, all those things that were discussed is similar to what we discussed the last time we were here. In fact, almost everything is in that report. That's the government white paper. Unfortunately, that paper has not been implemented.
We condemn in strong terms the destructions of farm produce and night grazing. The activities are carried out by some few disgruntled elements among us. Measures should be taken to stop them.
Representative of the Plateau State Government and Chairman of the State Peace Building Agency, Joseph Lindman, urged the parties to respect the accord, as the government would do everything within its power to bring lasting peace to the area.
The white paper released by the government in 2015 is indeed instructive in the sense that some of the issues underlying the conflict require policy response. And the government actually took that step, setting the committee. You yourself decided on what needs to be done, and the government adopted it.
The Beroms of Plateau North have been at loggerheads with the Fulanis since the crisis of September 2001. Lives and property were destroyed and thousands displaced from their original abode.
Hello. Hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.